Likando and Senanda Member of Parliament Likando Mufalali over their remarks on the health of the President.
The mother is a mother who is supposed to be more caring than she is conducting herself. Anyway, in Bemba they say, I want to amo, yabipa imitima, yabipa pamenso. So for that, I'll forgive Mrs. Nalumango. People of Zambia, where are we going? Surely, a person cannot fail you. Are all these people questioning the president you as immortal? Are they saying they cannot fool you? For those being interviewed by the Post, know that the intention of the Post is to threaten investor confidence so that the kwati and the economy of this country can run aground. The Post, as Zambians know, did not want Edgar Lungu to be president of this country, but to their chagrin, is president of the Republic of Zambia, and they will do anything to ensure this country becomes ungovernable and the president fails to perform. I leave it to the Zambians to judge the Post, because if the economy collapses because of investors decide to shun the country, it is the Zambian people who suffer.